Hello children, today we are going to learn class 3 maths lesson number 8 in that page number 106. Today we are going to see the measuring the line segment. How to measure a line segment? You can measure the line segment by the scale. Here they drawn the scale and you people are also having the scale 15 centimeter. Okay, same the way you have to you can draw the line segment. You can see here 0 to 15 it is there. 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. This is also scale and here they drawn the scale. How they told? You have to keep one end here. To measure the length of the given line segment using a 15 centimeter scale, we place the scale along the line segment such that one end of the given line segment is at the zero mark of the scale. The number of the scale is front of the other end of the line segment. First number you have to see there where is zero. There first you have to mark children. Then next, if they told to draw the line segment of 5 centimeter, then exactly you have to draw on the 5 centimeter. The length of the line segment, it is the AB is equal to 5 centimeter. Okay. Now next one they gave. One more. You have to see how much it is line segment. 1 to 3. 3 centimeter. After 3, you have to count the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3.5 centimeter. Otherwise, 3 centimeter, 5 millimeter. Okay. Now next one, they told to draw a line segment of a given length. Here they gave the 7 centimeter. Okay, first what they told to draw PQ, the following steps are followed. Place the scale on a paper. You have to place the scale on a paper like this way, children. Then what they told, mark a point P against the zero. Here zero is there. Against the zero, here it is a P point. Next, mark the another end against 7. Now here 0. Now here it is a 7. You have to mark like this way. Okay. Mark here. Keep your pencil at the point P to move it along the ruler. Keeping the ruler, press till your pencil reaches the point Q. You have to draw the line like this way, children. This is a point P. This is a Q. Okay, you have to draw the line. They told to draw the line from here to here. Like this way, you have to pull till here. Okay, this is known as a 7 centimeter. PQ is equal to 7 centimeter. I hope you learned to how to draw this. So children, let us go for the exercise number 8B. Write the length of the following line segment. 0 to 5 it is. Then it is length, it is a 5 centimeter. This how much children? This is the 8 centimeter. Now third one it is a, here 7 it is there, 7.5. Now next it is 5.5. Okay, this all you have to write in a notebook. This is a 8.5. Now next one, measure the length of the following objects with the help of the scale and write their lengths. You have to measure this length. One end here and one end will be this side. Then it is a 8.8 centimeter. Now next, this you can see children, one end is here, one end is here. After 4, how many lines they use? 3 lines, 4.3. Now next by the scale. One end is here, this end, one is in this side, 5.5. Next you can count, one end is this side, one end is here, 3.8. Now this down it is the homework. You can count this and you can write here, okay? You have to do this as a homework.